Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Living Uniquely You, myself, Sharon Brown. I hope yous are all doing well on this Wednesday morning. I am coming in today to clear anything that the new moon in Virgo has brought up for you. So there's a lot of changes and it is pushing us out of our comfort zone. And it's also asking us to up our self-care and really, really look after ourselves and not be worrying about everybody else and just come in and look after us. Good morning, Yvonne. So it might have triggered a lot of stuff, self-doubt, fear, anxiety, anything at all. The energies were very, very heavy yesterday, but also quite grounding. So the full moon in Virgo has brought in that grounding energy. Hiya, Harry. So it's really allowing you to be yourself. Also, it's pushing us out of our comfort zone. So you might feel very uneasy and not in alignment with yourself this morning. So we're really going to clear what that full moon energy has brought up for you, allowing you to come back into your true divine self and allowing you to come back into balance. Good morning, Joan, and anybody else that's watching. Hiya, Maria. So just allowing you to come back in. So we just need to clear everybody's energy, all that noise that we hold in our auras, and just allowing us come back into us and back into our oneness, into our true divine self, and allowing us to help, allowing us to see how we can navigate through these times, and also what steps we need to take to step out of our comfort zone. And it's okay. Hiya, Katya. Energies are very strong. Yeah, they are very strong and they're very pushing, but they're also very grounding. So remember, you need to be grounded at all times. It's so, so important to be grounded. There's just you grounded, hydration and staying in your own lane are so, so important, because we can get so easily knocked out of ourselves. And then we can find it hard to come back in. So you need to check in on yourselves a couple of times a day just to make sure that you're doing okay, that you're feeling okay. Same way as we check in on our kids, we check in on our partners. We even check our animals on a daily basis to make sure they're okay. So why can't we check in on ourselves? It will just become a habit of just checking in and just asking yourself, are you okay? You'll know yourself, whether you're feeling anxious, whether there's anger, whatever you're feeling, that's okay. But allowing you to recognize and to come back in ground and come back into yourself. So I'm going to ask you to take a deep breath in. So calling all your energy back from people, places, situations, time, and space. All the way back in. So just allowing yourself to come all the way back in. And as you're coming back in, allowing yourself drop through that divine filter of pure love and light, because we only want your energy, nobody else's, just yours. And breathe out. Take another deep breath in. And allowing your energy to fully, fully drop into you. So allowing you drop in to you. And breathe out. Take another deep breath in. And just acknowledge how you're feeling, not wanting to change anything. And breathe out. Bring your awareness to your heart. And as you bring your awareness to your heart, visualize two big golden roots coming out of your heart chakra, into your solar plex, your sacral, your root, your feet, your legs, your right down into your earth star chakra and into the core of Mother Earth. Feeling your energy and Mother Earth's energy combining as one, and feeling this energy move up into your earth star chakra, pulling your earth star chakra all the way down, down, down. right down into the center of the crystalline grid, all the way down, allowing you to fully anchor your energy into your rightful place, feeling your roots wrap around the crystalline grid. Feeling the second part of the grid come up to fully seal in your Earth Star chakra. Feeling this energy move up into your feet, your root and your heart. Doing a 360 degree around your heart chakra. Now I'm calling in the energies from source, pure unconditional love of the highest vibration coming straight down into your stellar gateway, clearing anything that's stopping you from having divine connection. Into your soul star chakra so you can see, sense and feel your true soul's path and allowing that to fully illuminate in front of you. Into your causal chakra so your intuition can be fully heightened. Into the crown of your head so you can think more clearly. Into your third eye so you can see more clearly. Into your ear chakra so you can hear divine guidance. Into your throat chakra so you can speak your truth with pure love and light. Into the higher heart, connecting into that universal energy of 5D and allowing you to anchor that within your life and body. Into your heart so you can see you. You can love you. You can see your beauty inside and out. Into your solar plex so you can unleash your true divine masculine energies, allowing them to fully balance within the body. And fully accepting yourself no matter what. Into your navel chakra so you can bring in that universal connection, connection of oneness, connection to all, oneness to all, and allowing you to anchor that within. Into your sacral chakra so you can unleash your true divine feminine energies, allowing them to fully balance within the body. And remembering and reawakening your true gifts and talents, who you truly are. Into your root chakra so you can bring in the abundance of life and all life has to offer. Into your hips, your legs and your feet so you can take any necessary steps forward, right down into your Earth Star chakra and into the core of Mother Earth. Feeling this energy move up into your feet, your root and your heart. Doing a 360 degree around your heart chakra, feeling your energy, Mother Earth's energy, and Father Sky's energy, combining as one, and feeling this energy move to every part of your body, every part of your being, allowing you to drop right down into that stillness, right down into that oneness. Right down into that zero point where nobody needs anything from you, nobody wants anything from you. This is your time and your space. So anything you feel that was triggered by the new moon in Virgo, any anxiety, fear, anything at all that you feel that you need to clear this morning, just give yourself permission, surrender. And let it go. Yamana nakasana makata se isona nukata yamana nakata yanakata se isona yapata. Nyamayu yamaya yamaya yana ya 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 yu yam 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 yapata nakata se isu chepapa. Nya ya 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 yim 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 patena na ku che apa ya pasana na katale isuna no kotu ya pe asana na kata tu te ya pasala hai E chiappa po, chiappa po, chiappa pa. Chupapa se le cana tuya piata. Chia mama 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 nia patele ya patu ya pa nikata san nikata ya na mana na katu se ya pata sa tale i ke kuti ya pa kuti ya sana na kale na na kata se i sona no kuti ya pata sana ma katale i ke kuni ya pa sana na katale i se na na kata i ni tu patata. Nya mai um nyam 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 ma ya 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 poto ya pata sale i kei kana katu se ya pata kenei sana na katale i se yo ti ya pa sele na 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 kate ya pa na na ko ya ya pata la a koyata kenei ka sana ma katale i kei Iata. Ia pasan no koto ia pe ana na katele i kei ka pasan ma katai ana katase i lehi kei kota ia pata. I ana na kasana na katale i se i ono no kote ia pasana na tale i kei. Kono kasana ma katai ana katase i se ono no kote ia pata ia la atule i maana na. Ia patese na na katuna na matata na 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 pata na 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 pata na na o yam 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 o mo ia pata la ka. Ia sule i pe ia na na ta la na na katu ia ia sa na na kata pate le hi ki. Te lehi ke kanata. Kono sena me ke lei te tata sule i mā tatana na ka tele i ke kota i sāta. I a patuna na patana na ka tele i ke koto se a pā. I tata tata tana na se iana no ke iei a māta se i ki o ia. Feeling yourself coming into full alignment. Back into full balance, back into your true divine self. And I'm going to spin your chakras 3 times to the right, anakasana makatale ike, 3 times to the left, kudnokasana mayata, and 3 times to the right again, kuteya peana, kelena naka, kudnokatuye, sute mata lehi. Nya ya 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 patu se ya patasa na makatale i ke kote mata na naka sute nata se. I'm going to ask you to cross your hands over your knees and fully anchor that energy in and just allowing yourself to slowly come back. Just allowing. I'm just going to see what our thought for today is. These cards are lovely. Oh. Here's our thought for today. God is everywhere, but he is most manifest in man. So serve man as God. That is as good as worshipping man. Okay, so that's the card for today. That's our thought for today. So just allowing yourself to come back. If you feel that you're coming out of alignment, just check in with yourselves a couple of times today and just make sure that everything is okay and you're feeling okay. You're not giving your energy away to anybody else, anything or any other situation. Also, tomorrow we have a very powerful day, which is 9-9. It is our portal day, and if anyone would like to join, please DM me and I will send you the information. It's a subscription of $22.22 per month, and it is a magical group, and I will be bringing in the energies at 9:09 in the morning in that group. So have a magical Wednesday, guys, and I will talk to you all again tomorrow. Take care. Bye.